السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Dr. نصر أيوب, Professor Medical Histology and Cell Biology, Faculty of Medicine, Damietta University. My project in ISU Mina Frey titled The Spiral Integration of Professionalism and the Communication Skills in the Medical Curriculum of a Newly Established Faculty of Medicine. This is my project Gantt chart, and this is what have been implemented from the project. In March 2021, the project proposal was finalized and the IRP approval was requested during April and May. Revising and approving the faculty bylaws by the University Board and the High Supreme of University was achieved in May and June. Literature reviewing and the brainstorming of sessions was conducted among the faculty in order to prepare drafts of curriculum map and module specification. This was conducted during June and July of the same year. Finalizing and approving the curriculum map by the faculty board is pending, and hopefully it could be achieved by the end of August, inshallah. Finalizing and approving the module specification by the faculty board will be conducted on September. While implementing the planned faculty development program that aimed to enhance the faculty teaching skill of medical professionalism, medical ethics, and assessment of these soft skills will be conducted, inshallah, between September and November. While analyzing and presenting the result of the program, will be conducted in December. Finally, a poster presentation will be conducted in January 2022, inshallah. Among the lessons learned from my project, the part that have been conducted is number one, adequate resources, including logistics, are crucial for implementing integrated curriculum. So time and the effort should be invested to ensure adequate resources, especially in the newly established Faculty of Medicine. And this is already take most of our time and effort during the last period. Second is convinced with changes in medical education and adapting the integrated curriculum is a key for success. So it should be emphasized among the faculty as well as administration. Finally, administrative routine issues present a big challenge that couldn't be avoided, but should be coped with by preparing a plan P, C, and D, and try to implement them if possible. Among the changes that have been done to my project is revisiting the curriculum map to allow earlier exposure to the principle of communication skills, professionalism, and the medical ethics to start in level one. And this is actually done based on the recommendation of my advisor, Professor Yasser Al-Wazir. So I would like to thank him very much for his advice. Second is extending the time of preparing and approving the modules and the course specification till the recruitment of more faculty members from the different specialties to the new Faculty of Medicine. This is not so easy matter. It takes time. Lastly, be patient and resilient in confronting the administrative challenges. Thank you.